Hi kids, today we will learn a story. Name of the story is The Greedy Dog. Once there was a dog searching for food. It got a bone from a meat shop. The dog took the bone and went towards its house. It reached at the bridge of the river, which was near his house. The dog saw his image in the water and mistook that some other dog is there in the water with a bone in its mouth. The greedy dog made a plan to snatch away the bone from the other dog. It opened the mouth for snatching away the bone. Alas, the bone in its mouth fell down in the river. The poor dog lost its bone and went home crying. Moral of the story is, don't be greedy. Greed will cause pain.